Next message.
Hi, Mr. Mullen. This is Officer Gaddy. I was calling you in reference to your email that you just sent, that you said you're supposed to send on June 17th, in reference to our investigation. I can't continue the investigation unless you help me, Mr. Mullen. And to do that, you have to speak with my partner, who is a clinician, a counselor, and we have to start from the beginning and take these steps. Otherwise, I cannot continue with your investigation. I've given you my sergeant information. If you would like it again, please just call me back. I'll give it to you again to contact my supervisor. But you have to help me for me to be able to help you. I'm not ignoring you, but you got to take those steps, okay? I don't want you to get hurt, and I don't want any of your neighbors to get hurt as well. Please give me a call back, 980-406-4244. Thank you, Mr. Mullins. Bye-bye.
End of message.